I think today we really come and execute the things that we are doing training over the last 2 weeks. You know, for defense forces are work in progress at this point in time. We have a lot of young players coming into the team. You know, it's all about letting them believe in themselves. I thought today we came, we stick to the game plan. W connection, you know, same old W. They don't change the style of play and pattern of play, don't change. You know, what I try to do over the last couple of weeks is ask my guys to play more attacking so we could force W to defend. They don't like to defend. They don't like to track back. They don't like to mark. I think it worked. The plan worked. You know, I think the three youngsters scored today, you know, is a work in progress for Defense Force going forward. But all in all, I think today the younger players who come into Defense Force really show the work today. You know, they work real hard. I think we're getting much fitter now. You know, we do some serious work over the last 2 weeks in terms of fitness and condition. And I think it pay off today. You know, it's just a work in progress, as I say, going forward.